Yana, excuse me. I was about to roll the tape about to start it. Yana, what is going on here? Okay, so I have a couple of toys that we got for Christmas that Barn didn't get a chance to play with. One is a little frog. Thank you. Yeah. And then one is a Gumby. Little Gumby doll. The Barn didn't get to play with. Here, Yana, you can want the Gumby doll? Who wants a Gumby doll? Okay, here. Here, you want the... Here. Higgins. Wait. Okay, there you go. Thank you. Okay. Okay. Yay! You want to play with it? He's so sweet. He's 10, but he likes to play with toys. I don't know if he ever played with... He didn't come with any toys, so I don't know. Here. You want Mama to help you rivet it? You want me to help you? Okay. Do I need to help you rivet it? Let's make it rivet. Let's make a rivet. Okay, oh. Oh, he's making frog legs. All right, here. Donna. Excuse me. I beg your pardon, Miss. What's going on here? Look at that. He loves that little toy. See, too many toys or too many choices? Yana, you want to make it rivet? Here, let me show you. Can I use my hand, buddy? Excuse me. All right. Oh, my word. Ooh, all right, wait a minute. Good job. Good job. Good job. Yana loves her little piggy thing. She loves that peekaboo piggy. Loves it. Loves it. Look at you. You got your foot on the leg and everything. You know, we really are making frog legs. Your foot on there. What do you think? What do you think? You just not sure about it? Are you not sure about it? She loves that little thing. Here. Oh, it's all yuck. Oh, my words, all slobbery. Ugh. Yeah. You're slightly more slobbery than your predecessor. Was that it? Okay, well, that was a lot of play for a 10-year-old boy. That was a lot. It was a lot. Okay. What do you think, Yana? What do you think? What do you think? You're making frog legs, too? She's really working on the frog legs. Does it taste like chicken? I hear it tastes like chicken.